so while I'm loading this Wade's Armory 115 grain 9mm up, we're gonna go ahead and talk about the pistol. It's a Smith & Wesson M&P 9 2.0 Performance Center. We put the Apex trigger in it. We got the Trigicon SRO 2.5 MOA with the C&H plate and your Streamlight TLR 1HL. And we're gonna go ahead and run a couple mags of this Wade's Armory 9mm through it. Full metal jacket, target ammo. Shots.